Madam President and members. It's a pleasure and an honor to stand with you today because I want to present to you the individuals that are responsible for creating